governments get together, a lot of their focus is dominated by their own political agendas, their own interests. So while in theory they should, at the Human Rights Council, put human rights first, we know that very often the positions they take are influenced by the concerns of their governments with whom they have other political or strategic alliances, and often human rights can take a back seat to the politics of the day.